Let's turn this to this. Super simple, we're using one cleaner. This is an all-purpose cleaner diluted 4:1. First, we're gonna start by thoroughly rinsing the tire and wheel. Next, we spray the tire and scrub. Then we move on to the wheel, starting with the inner barrels. We're using a brush that makes the cleaning really easy. Next, we spray the wheel face and scrub. Of course, make sure to get the lug nuts. Then rinse it all down. And you have a clean wheel. What do you think? Overkill?